In this video, I'll show you how to set the touchscreen areas for the PVI 4300 and 4600 and CPN 5000 series. Setting up the touchscreen areas allows you to access different functions through the touchscreen. The point maker ships with default settings, but you can program them to the settings you prefer. I'll show you how to program this corner to a different command, but these steps apply to programming any of the touch areas. Before we start, you'll first need to be able to access the main menu either through the keyboard or touchscreen. If you need help accessing the main menu, see the Accessing the Main Menu video link in the description below. Second, make sure the touchscreen has been calibrated. See the Calibrating Your Touchscreen video link, which is also below. Access the main menu by pressing the print screen key on the keyboard or touching whichever touch area is currently assigned to the main menu. The default touch area is the top middle. Once the main menu appears, select Display, then Touch Areas. A screen will appear allowing you to set the areas to different functions. Setting up the touchscreen areas is only a two-step process. In this example, I'll program the top right corner to change marker colors. First, I touch the undo button, which brings up the complete list of functions. Next, I select the color button to reprogram the touch area. Even though color has now been assigned to the top right button, the programming is only complete when you exit the menu system. Before exiting, it's possible to assign more areas by touching Previous, which will take you back to the touchscreen area setup. Once you've completed the programming, touch Exit. Note that the corner touchscreen areas are close to the edge of the touchscreen. You can now test the areas that you've programmed. If you need further support, please don't hesitate to contact us by email or phone. You can also get more tips from us by following us on Twitter, liking us on Facebook, or subscribing to our YouTube channel.